at a discount, or all the documentaries for free. And I don't think she quite understood what we had done. But she was happy that we invited her to the movie, and we sat there, and of course she brought me treats, and she's always filling me up with candy. Every time I had a birthday or some event, she always had candy for me. I had enough gummy bears in my life, I didn't need any more, but you know, I was going to have more if Sheila was there. So she was very generous and kind to me. There were times when I wasn't feeling well that she would bring me something, you know, if it wasn't food, it was something else that that she would bring, and that I always was very grateful for that. Now, not knowing any of her students, and there are a lot of people here probably that don't know, one thing I would like to see is a show of hands, or if people could stand that were students of Sheila, so that we could get a look at you. We've heard a lot of things today about her students and how she loved her students and loved teaching. And we're glad that you could be here today. And we'll always remember Sheila for who she was, kind, caring, generous, crazy, very talkative, and I'll miss her. Thank you, everyone.